You're watching UNICEF television. Fatima Alshopy is a social worker, and this is the number one refugee camp in Nablus, in the occupied Palestinian territory. Fatima's visiting Maha Qatouny, a 32-year-old mother of three who recently suffered a terrible injury.
A bullet came through the window, entered my back, and went through my abdomen. I was 7 months pregnant.
UNICEF works with local partners in Nablus and the wider West Bank to provide psychological support to Palestinians so that they can deal with the effects of constant violence. The project, backed by ECHO, the European Commission Humanitarian Aid Department, helps to train counsellors.
In order to carry out psychological and social interventions and to work with victims of trauma, the counselors must be professionally qualified and trained. We have succeeded in creating a team which is able to intervene in emergency and crisis situations.
The program also provides spaces for children to play and study in safety.
In general, the psychosocial projects that ECHO is funding in the Palestinian territories work at three levels. First of all, and primarily with children directly, to provide them with opportunities to play, with psychosocial support. We are working then with caretakers in general, being in schools or families, to give them the tools to understand the way the children react to the crisis, to the violence.
These children at the Bayfarik village in East Nablus have a place to come twice a week. Fatima's visits have helped Maha to come to terms with the grief and the shocking loss of her unborn baby.
Fatima helped me. She became my friend, and I got very accustomed to her. She helped a lot. Thank God, it's better now. I feel better now.
ECHO and UNICEF's work has meant that their local partners can now provide a coordinated approach to helping Palestinians cope with the effects of violence. Through this work, they remain committed to planting the seed of hope in young minds. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.